It's a first sensor round for Woodlands Corduroy and owner Sophia Masnikoff.
What?